Ryan didn't want to negotiate in his own one such thing, which is a really important part. He feels that any changes that would need to be made would be made as a team by the conference. And here's the thing, and this is Ryan's leverage. The aide also said that Ryan's confident Republicans will get rid of the motion to vacate at some point, but that it's going to be with a broader conference. Get this, that would only need a majority. I think there's a majority there in favor of it.
Definitely not.
The motion to vacate might go away, so that won't be hanging over Paul Ryan. But the most
consuls in Libya were ignored in that attack. A government report blames the EPA for spilling 3 million gallons of wastewater from an inactive gold mine in Colorado. Grace Hood with Colorado Public Radio says the findings come from the Interior Department.
One of the critical mistakes by the EPA has to do with how they are measuring the water pressure inside of the gold mine.
Easy enough, but I'm leaning over and
some of these indirect